Do you know what Charles Lamb said? He said, let us live for the beauty of our own reality. I thought if I could just tap into this imagination, these children could enter their surroundings imaginatively. See the beauty and the horror of the mundane, of the ordinary, within the very four corners of their own existence. The same imagination would lead them beyond it. Into the world! Now.